Well, happy Monday morning, Huston Middle School. It is Monday, September the 27th, 2021. It is Rotation Day 6. Let's start this week off together as we stand and say the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Please be seated. Tons of announcements for you today. We'll start off with the library. It is open during Explore Time for Grab and Go today. Again, the library is open for Grab and Go during Explore today. Today is School Picture Day. Hopefully you wore your fanciest outfits and are ready to give your pearly whites to the camera. Please wait for your room to be called down this morning, or if it spills into the afternoon this afternoon, for your picture, and follow the instructions you are given when you arrive to the auditorium. This morning there will be a brief meeting for those who are wishing to play middle school girls basketball this year. The season officially starts October 4th. If you still need to submit paperwork, you can bring it with you to the meeting. Please wait for the announcement to come down for the meeting this morning. On Saturday, 10 brave Burrell Bucks traveled to Freeport for a large cross-country invitational and performed very well, led by a top 14 finish for McKenna Miller. So congratulations to all involved. And on Tuesday, the Burrell High School cross-country team will head to Deer Lakes for a section matchup, and they want you to come run too. All you have to do is to let Mr. Lakers know by the end of the day today if you are interested in participating, and he will give you all of the information. The 7th and 8th grade girls soccer team tied Seneca Valley 2-2 on Friday. Micaiah Buchak scored both goals and Katie Kohler added an assist. Despite the score, the team played a great game, and the Lady Bucks will travel to Belle Vernon tomorrow. Good luck, girls. Signups are now available for the HMS Rocketry team. If you are interested, signups are in the front office this week. The first meeting will be October 5th after school in the Makerspace until 4:15. Now here is Mrs. Scheller with more of your announcements for Monday.
Hey, thanks so much, Mr. Query. And now for your WBUC weather forecast. Today we have a high of 80 degrees with partly cloudy skies. Overnight, temperatures falling down to 63 degrees. Partly cloudy skies will continue and have some occasional showers possible later in the evening. Tomorrow looks like a high of 76 degrees. Rain showers early with some sunshine later in the day. And that is your WBUC weather forecast. Grab your milk cartons, everyone. This particular beverage can be spotted in any lunchroom in the United States. Today we celebrate National Chocolate Milk Day. Despite the fact that you would believe chocolate milk to have a United States origin, it actually is from Jamaica. In 1687, Irish botanist Hans Sloane was appointed as a physician to the Duke of Albemarle in Jamaica. While in Jamaica, Sloane was introduced to Jamaican chocolate water. He found the drinks to be too bitter and added milk for taste. He realized that chocolate milk tasted good and was also very healthy due to the calcium and protein. I personally think that it's really interesting that farmers must wait 4 to 5 years for a cocoa tree to produce its first beans. Talk about patience. Back on over to you, Mr. Query.
Well, that's all of today's broadcast. And today, I know I say this a lot, but today is one of my favorite national holidays because it's a beverage that I truly enjoy, chocolate milk. And you know, before I filmed this, my son saw me with this chocolate milk and said, "I'm gonna steal your chocolate milk, Dad." And I thought, how dare he? So I'm gonna sit here and drink it as I say goodbye this day. Remember, it is Monday, September the 27th. It is day 6. Have an incredible Monday. I'm gonna enjoy some of this chocolate milk, and we will see you back here tomorrow morning.